Window Rock, you are fixing to watch something amazing. You're fixing to watch an amazing young man who's already done so many incredible things. He's fixing to win in his hometown of Window Rock, Arizona. Cody Jesus! Window Rock, what did I just tell you? Do you believe in the Navajo Nation? Do you believe in the talent right here in your backyard? Do you believe that Cody Jesus could not only one time, but two times go 90 points to win this event?
And if you thought that we couldn't add any more excitement to this arena here in Window Rock, Arizona, Cody Jesus puts a 90 again on the board. Two 90s to come up with the win here. 180 score total will get him that 120-point victory here at the Velocity Tour at the Bucking on the Res. Right here in front of his hometown fans. But another story before that. Kaique Pacheco answers Claudio Montagna, ends up second, and Claudio third. Scott Grover is with our champion now. Let's get in the arena.
Well, hey, two interviews. I interviewed you when you won $100,000 at Cheyenne, and you just won your hometown bull riding, pal. I tell you what. Do you even realize how good a bull rider you are?
No, I don't.
You know what? You've been blessed with a talent, and it's time now to show the rest of the world that talent, because you can go to the PBR World Finals if you want to.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Well, Martin McGay, director of the Navajo Nation, is here. He's going to present you with this great buckle. Folks, you've got a champion right here, and I mean a real deal bull riding champion. How about it for Cody Jesus?
There you go, a good look at Cody Jesus, the champion here, Window Rock, Arizona, and 90-point bull ride in the championship round away from his hand. Flawless performance by Cody Jesus. We will see a whole lot more from this young Indian talent. On behalf of our Ride Pass crew, Scott Grover, Luke,